Begin.
That night, they told her the truth about Liz's death at the beginning of the war. She was part of the resistance too, Papa had exclaimed, part of the group that fought for our country in whatever way they could. We didn't know, Mama added. She didn't tell us. Peter told us after she died. Oh, Papa, Amory cried. Mama, they didn't shoot Liz, did they? The way they did Peter in public square with people watching. She wanted to know it all, but wasn't certain that she could bear the knowledge. Papa shook his head. She was with Peter and others in the cells one day, where they held such secret meetings to make plans. Somehow the Nazis found out and they raided the place that evening. They all ran different ways trying to escape. Some of them were shot, Mama told us sadly. Peter was shot in the arm. They remember the Peter's arm was bandaged in a sling at Lisa's funeral. He wore a coat over it so that no one would notice. It had to hide his red hair, the Nazis were looking for him. Amory didn't remember. She hadn't noticed the whole day had been a blur of grief. But what about Liz? She asked. If she wasn't shot, what happened? From the military car, they saw her and simply ran her down. So it was true what she said that she was hit by a car.